These are the lands of the Draculeshti, and we have protected them for centuries, from fur and fangs, from the forces of darkness. But there is a new threat now. Creatures from another world. Demons. We know little about them, so we must learn to understand them. And then we will hunt them.
And we Quick access inventory updated. Quick access inventory updated. Special assignment received. Initializing.
Come on. I scented you. You were different from the others. You have the smell of honey sweet of the world tree on you. There is only madness, death black in these Carpathians. I know the scent of death well. Our kind is born into a dying breed. There is no refuge for us with wolf or man. So the young hunger for violence on any master's battlefield. If we last to be long-toothed, then the killing taste fades. We feel the call, a great moon howl, too far away from here, an elder place, where we are safe from you, and you are safe from us. I've slept many winters alone until these ones came from my skin, sent by vampire masters, when I tore out their throats and burned on my tongue and made me sick. The madness is inside them. The killing taste is inside me. It whispers, slaughter them all. But if the leaders were culled, the pack might be spared. So the pack might still find the place where the long-toothed go. Show me your teeth.
Special assignment received. Initializing.
Thank you.
Visual tracking initiated. Visual tracking initiated. Visual tracking initiated.
I thought that was what you dogs did.
I know you are here.
We are nothing so pure as a beast. Yet that is how the vampire treats our kind. Rabid animals leashed to their wars. Trophies to flay for our good skin pelts. This is all the young packs have ever known, so they submit. Are made depraved. I shall teach you history. The vampire and we are rooted from the same evil. All bastard children of Lilitu, none of us meant to belong in the natural world. We who could not cover our teeth grew lean in the wildernesses. They became fat from your cities. Still, they are deformed things with no scent, no breath. Only a thin thread of control, and when it breaks, the muzzle is slipped, they slaughter like us. Show them, remind them of the baseness they share with their dogs. Reveal to the pack what their masters truly are. Then Claw and Fang will meet in killing embraces, as it must be, blood to darken the snow, the shared blood of monsters.
Thank you.
Additional assignment received. Initializing.
Thank you.
Special assignment received. Initializing. Additional assignment received. Initializing. Quick access inventory updated. Radar module activated. Item located. Radar module activated. Local bounty detected. Initiating. Item located. Radar module activated. Item located.
I've been watching you. You're easy to spot.
Where is she? What's going on? Talk to me, buddy.
What?
You fought an army of vamps with magic. You've walked in the shadow world in anima form. You've talked to statues and run with fairies. So what's so weird about a grown man talking to a teddy bear?
Emma's in danger. She wouldn't have sent the little guy if she wasn't. It means she was scared. And now she's vanished. This thing is all about her. All of it. She's the reason I'm here. The reason we're all here. As long as she's in danger, you and me, we're on the same team. When the mutants attacked our operations at the Breach, I helped Emma get away. Her and the top brass, the Smiths. But I couldn't follow. I had to go back, try and salvage what I could. Prepare the evacuation. These fucking mutant vamps aren't making it easy. But with your help, though, I can get that bird ready to fly. As soon as I find Emma, our key asset, it's all about saving her. She's gone. But she's not dead. I'd know. He would know. We have to find her. We have to save her. In my dreams, when the bear talks, that's what he says. The world depends on it. Call me crazy, but I think the bear's right. I've been watching you. You're easy.
Special assignment received. Initializing.
Thank you.
access inventory updated.
I've been watching you. You're easy to spot. That was some solid work up there. I'm impressed. We're all set for evac, as long as... No word. I've been to the safe house a dozen times, trying to make sense of it all. That place had top-of-the-line wards, the best magic money can buy and Orochi facilities can manufacture. It was sealed tight. And Emma... I know she's capable of... walking. Anywhere. From the state of the house, I'd say something found its way through. And that's just... not... possible. We're partners now, so it's time to level with you. Can't really tell you much about the breach. I'm a soldier, not a scientist. I just know it's vitally important to a lot of people, and that it has something to do with Emma. I can tell you there's a lot more to all of this than a bunch of bloodthirsty vamps and their crazy queen. They were released for a reason, by someone with their eyes on the breach, and on Emma. I've done the best I can. I've got talents, but I'm not stupid. I'm not gonna go sticking my head where it don't belong. You got a better shot than me to scope around for information and maybe find out what's really going on here. And hopefully, deal some real damage. You know, you may not trust me yet, but think about it like this. Femme's best friend trusts me. Can't be all bad, right? I've been watching you.
We'll be right back.